Now to more breaking news, this time out of DeKalb County, where a UPS employee dies after he was hit by a company truck. Authorities tell us the victim was on the loading dock at the facility on Pleasantdale Road in DeKalb County. Police say the victim was 51 years old, but have not released their name. No word on the cause of that accident.